What is better for building a website, Weebly or Wix or WordPress? Stick around, I've had my website with all three of these platforms and have interacted with them a whole bunch. To me, the winner is so easy. It is WordPress, and here is why. So WordPress is open source, meaning it's not one central company that comes out with all the features and add-ons. A lot of people are contributing, and there are so many plugins and add-ons, and a very high percentage of websites are built with WordPress. So pretty much anything you want that website to do on WordPress, there's some plugin or feature or even changing the CSS of your page that can make that happen. The big problem and issue I ran into between Wix and Weebly, I feel like Wix has a little bit more features, but both of them you're relying on one company to stick around. You know, if they go under, your website will go away. But also you're relying on them for any features that you want. So it may be a little easier to build the initial web page that goes up. It is, you know, a lot more just drag and move stuff around. It's kind of like using Photoshop, so that's pretty easy. However, with WordPress, you know, a page builder like Elementor makes it pretty comparable and a lot easier to, you know, build that together. But yeah, as time went on, especially for your business, if you just want a personal page that you're never going to make money or and you're not going to try to drive a whole bunch of traffic, Wix can be an easy method to get started. It's very easy to set up. However, if it's anything related with business, I just found as time went on, there's more and more and more features that it didn't offer on Wix or Weebly that are incredibly important to building your audience. The final straw for me was I'm building up my Pinterest platform, and a really powerful thing for sending people to your blog is rich pins, which, you know, link people directly. Pinterest is a really fast growing social network that's very powerful, and they didn't even offer that feature at all. And there's several things that it was unclear if they were ever going to offer the features that I really needed and wanted. So I did make the switch over. I have been incredibly happy with it. It's a little more challenging to set up, but honestly, you can hire someone else to do it. And I think realistically, a very easy site, it is possible to build it and have it finished in around 12 hours. Mine took a little longer, but it has a whole bunch of pages and brand new content. So when you're debating, if it's just for personal and you're not gonna need a bunch of features, you know, Wix can work fine. It is a bit more expensive than WordPress. You know, with my hosting, it's around $65 a year, whereas Wix was costing me closer to $180 a year based on the plan that I was on. But I know WordPress will stick around. I know it offers basically an infinite number of features, and also it's better search engine optimized. You can just tweak so much, and there's powerful plugins. For any businesses, I do think that WordPress is so much better than Weebly or Wix, and I've used these quite a bit and kept bumping up against one of them not having the features that I wanted, where I've never had that issue with WordPress. I'm very happy I made the switch, but I would love to answer your questions. Please subscribe and click the bell for notifications. I'll have a ton more content just like this. Thanks for watching this video. I will see you in the next one.